tables, ladders, and chairs match officially started. Don't forget to follow along on social media. Hashtag WWE TLC.
Looking around ringside, we are not short of objects meant for pure devastation.
This snap suplex. To teetering. Byron, he's not gonna do this.
Oh no!
No way! Power bomb! He'll head to the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
Down he goes.
Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul.
Back into the hip toss.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. How do you prepare for a TLC match knowing what lies in store?
Go in with a plan and stick with it. Just expect to get hurt and fight through the damage as best you can.
This is a TLC match. The worst is yet to come.
He's ejected from the ring. From the top.
What? And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
The superstar hook in the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes.
Oh, what an intense striking combination. And Jeff is being knocked around.
Hardy's got to find his spot and take advantage.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
And Paul caught by surprise.
He'll take things into the ring.
Gets inside the ring.
Hardy averts the attack.
What a throw.
Face buster.
And he's able to reverse.
He's heading for higher ground.
He is fixing to take it all here.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
And when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet. That is continuing to fall time. Look out, they're high above the ring here.
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. Oh, smash on the ladder. That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys.
But look out, Paul. It looks like this fight has absolutely no boundaries, gentlemen.
No boundaries and no limits.
Someone's got bad intentions, and I like it.
I'm worried.
Kick to the midsection. Twist of fate.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. Paul gets out of the way.
Chop to the body. Oh, that last strike really nailed it. Big hook.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Is headed outside, guys. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Back into the ring.
Whoa.
displaying strength with the suplex.
Oh, what a counter. Shots to the body.
Just a series of hard shots.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Paul's attack gets rehearsed.
Something's about to go either.
We're gonna finish it off. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Down below.
Afterwards.
Ugh. Oh no! Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
This won't win.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Hardy takes the offensive.
And Hardy is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be a chance for Hardy to change the complexion of this match.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Fights out of trouble with a barrage of strikes.
Brought down and just twisting that.
Oh, neck twist, ruthless.
Overwhelming offense now from Paul.
Yeah, Paul is proving hard to keep up with.
DDT,
kneeling.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Shoved all the way to the outside.
Soaring. Oh, straight to the floor.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
He climbs into the ring.
Climb! Go for it! Climb!
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home. Yeah.
Heading up the ladder.
Hit the mark with that one.
Look out.
It's a long way down from up there.
Just go up down.
Go ahead and add him up there.
You got it.
Climbing the ladder there was such a smart move.
I can't walk.
Oh my God!
Leaping off the ladder proves to be a costly error.
Boom! Hardy predicted that one.
Crash landing.
Shoots a half.
Does that finish Hardy off? Logan Paul's eyes tracking the opposition.
Shoots a half.
Brought down with the bulldog. Logan Paul might just have it.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
He got whipped into that corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
He avoids the damage.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it...
Oh, I don't like this situation, guys.
Whoa! Twist of fate!
And then a attack could be devastating for Logan Paul.
Hardy is still taking charge and refusing to be held down.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away. It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here, though.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly. Perhaps a match-saving move right there, guys.
Man, oh, man.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
And bit by bit, Logan Paul chipping away at the competition.
Really just laying it in.
And all focus is being put toward ending Hardy here.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog! Attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Constant pressure stacking on top of Hardy here.
Hardy's wings are being clipped.
Pull panel slam.
Stomp right to the gut. And pressure afterwards.
Ugh. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
With the opposition.
My goodness, that's insulting.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
From the top.
All the way to the outside.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. Paul's attack gets reversed.
And Hardy is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be a chance for Hardy to change the complexion of this match.
Being carried around with ease.
Slides down the backside, boom! Attacking the knee.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, what a calming blow. Suplex! Oh.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh, come on. You gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you. Look at this snatch of victory here, guy.
My wins, Kylie.
Shaking off the effects of this matchup to mount some offense.
And you have to imagine Paul can't fight through this much longer.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a
turning point. Going for the win here.
There's no way it comes down here.
No. Absolutely not.
This is truly awesome.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center.
Looking super focused too, Paul. This may very well be it.
Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Here is your winner, Logan Paul.
And he certainly proved himself.